very much.
Football is an emotive and volatile game.
You all want your f***ing little say now. You all want to have a little chip back in training, and that's the f***ing rewards of plenty, where you f***ing got there, and you don't want to do what you did earlier in the season, because you ain't doing what you did earlier in the season.
You know, you've got to get affect people, because you've either got to affect them for the second half or affect them before the game starts, or you've got to leave them with some thought about what's going to happen next time. I mean, the dressing room is something that's sort of an inner sanctum to the football people, and what goes on in there is our business, it's our workplace, it's our workshop, and we have to try and put things right. We have to try and get our objectives right at that particular time.